Hello there. This is Wilf Carter talking to you. I just thought I'd drop by and say a great big hello. But it's been an awful while since I started beating them old songs, hasn't it? But, I'm going to rodeo. How would you all like to join me in something like this? Well, the day is finally rolled around. Everybody's heading into town. Let's all join in a big parade. Let's all make it a happy day. At the rodeo, we're all headed out for the rodeo. Grab your gal and let's all go, we're headed for the Calgary Rodeo. Oh, the old chuckle wagon are rattling along, and everybody's singing a happy song. Cowgirls, cowboys, Indian maids, everybody riding in a big parade. At the rodeo, we're all headed out for the rodeo. Grab your gal and let's all go, we're headed for the Calgary Rodeo. Well, I can't forget the good old days, though I am many miles away. The good old memories linger on. Let's all join in a happy song. At the rodeo, we're all headed out for the rodeo. Grab your gal and let's all go, headed for the Calgary Rodeo. Hey, flip them flapjacks in the pan, they're good enough for any man. A good old square dance in the street, the old cow town just can't be beat. At the rodeo, we're all headed out for the rodeo. Grab your gal and let's all go, we're headed for the Calgary Rodeo. Hey, cowboy kicked them spurred up high, longhorn pawn the dust nearby. Chuck wagon cutting in a figure eight, can't sneak through the old pass gate. The rodeo, we're all headed out for the rodeo. Grab your gal and let's all go, we're headed for the Calgary Rodeo. Oh, the old chuckle wagon rattling along, and everybody singing a happy song. Cowgirls, cowboys, Indian maids, everybody riding in a big parade. At the rodeo, we're all headed out for the rodeo. Grab your gal and let's all go, we're headed for the Calgary Rodeo. Headed for the Calgary Rodeo, let's go! This is a great honor to a great man, Pete Knight. So here we go. O-de-lay, 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 o-de-lay. Listen a while to my story about a lad from the wide open plain. He has won a great name the world over, Pete Knight, king of rodeo fame. He was raised at Crossfield, Alberta, just a little cow town in the west. Unless he was out amongst the broncos, it seems he was never at rest. He took a real love for the saddle, like most of us boys in the west. How he'd watch them cowboys riding on Sundays, it seemed was the best. One day he cornered a bronco using a sack for a blind. Stuck on the saddle, pull away the blind, yell cowboy, just let him unwind. O-de-lay, 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 o-de-lay. From that day he made it a practice each day a bronco to tame. And now he's the king of all cowboys that ever set foot on the range. He'd come out of the chute just a-kickin', both feet high up in the mane. The bronc did his best to unload him, but that hoss never lived he can't tame. He's ridden in all the stampedes, a-goin' north, south, east, and west. At the World's Fair held in Chicago, he won the World Bronc Riding Contest. But Pete, like all other cowboys, a girl came into his life. He took her hand at the altar, there made her his loving wife. But Canada's proud of her cowboy, who has won great honor and fame. Let's take off our hats to the king of them all, Pete Knight from the Alberta Plain. O-de-lay, 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 o-de-lay. There the husky dusty maiden in the Arctic, in her igloo she'd awaken there in vain. Well, I guess I'll put my mucklucks on and ask her if she'll wed me when the ice worm nests again. In the land of the pale blue snow, where it's 99 below, and the polar bear to roam o'er the plain. In the shadow of the pole, and I'll clasp her to my soul, we'll be happy when the ice worm nests again. Play a boy, take her away. Oh, the wedding feast will be seal oil and blubber. In our kayaks we'll roam the boundless main. Well, the walruses will turn their necks to rubber. We'll be happy when the ice worm nests again. In the land of the pale blue snow, where it's 99 below, and the polar bear roaming o'er the plain. In the shadow of the pole, and I'll clasp her to my soul, we'll be happy when the ice worm nests again. Take her away, Slim. Your dad boy, play that banjo. Now when all the blinking icebergs bound around us, she'll present me with a bouncing baby boy. Well, the polar bears will do their umber around us, and the walruses will click their teeth with joy. In the land of the pale blue snow, where it's 99 below, and the polar bears are roaming o'er the plain. In the shadow of the pole, and I'll clasp her to my soul, we'll be happy when the ice worm nests again. There's an old-fashioned cottage away out in the west that brings back old memories that seem to never rest. And before me is a picture of the one I love the best. She's my little gray-haired mother way out west. So often in my childhood down the long trail I would roam, just to watch the cowboy singing and watch the cowboy roam. One cowboy sang about his mother, she's the one I love the best. She's my little gray-haired mother way out west. One day I said to mother, dear, I'm gonna leave my home. I'm gonna be a cowboy, with them I'd love to roam. Just to learn to sing the cowboy songs, the one I love the best. It's my little gray-haired mother way out west. As we both stood in the doorway, next morning just at dawn, don't forget to write your mother, I'll be lonely when you're gone. Then she clasped her arms around me, those few words I'll never forget. You've a little gray-haired mother way out west. I have. For years I rode the ranges, just a happy cowboy life. We used to sing the song as I sat around at night. Then there came from the darkness a song I loved the best. Was my little gray-haired mother way out west. Next day I gets a letter from my darling mother dear. Won't you please come home and see me? My time is drawing near. Oh, come home. home, come home, my cowboy. You're the one I love the best. From your little gray-haired mother way out west. Yes, sir, he sure did ride that old strawberry roan. You want to hear it, so I'd like to sing it for you. So here she goes. We were all laying round, spinning some yarn. Up rides a stranger and stops at the barn. His shafts were gold spotted on the leg at the right. With a name in gold spots, it was Harry H. Knight. He looked like a kid who had just left his home. I says, say, young feller, how long have you roamed? He fed his old pony and he loosened the cinch. Took a seat in the shade on a rickety bend. Then on comes the boss, whose bronco is that? It's the kid's over there, boss, in a 10-gallon hat. The boss looks him over, suppose you want a job. He said that he did so, he says, see here, lad. In the morning we're rounding up a bunch of Mustangs. I think I can use you if you're a good man. Next morning we started up the old prairie trail to round up them hosses back to the corral. Well, finally we sight some, starts hazing them back. But the kid, he's a-missing in a 10-gallon hat. Son, we sees him a-comin' on a horse white with foam, and ahead of him a-snortin' come a strawberry roan. Says, here one you've missed, and he sure made me ride. I'd just like to try him, doggone at old Hyde. Well, right after Chuck, he took a good snort of rum. We sat on the corral bars to watch all the fun. Well, he uncoiled his rope like the hiss of a snake. Old strawberry duck just a second too late. He gets the old saddle and he screws her down tight. Old strawberry stands there shaking with fright. Well, he woke with a snort when he felt the sharp spur rake down his two shoulders and back the career. Across the corral he goes like a shot, but the kid kept a fanning that old 10-gallon hat. Now the way that horse bucked, no man can describe. His tail's all that saved him from losing his hide. And we kept a yelling with all of our might, ride 'em, cowboy, you're winning the fight. Well, he laid down and rolled, squealed like a rat, but the kid kept a fanning that old 10-gallon hat. He turned and looked back and he just seemed to say, it's all right, old feller, you've won out today. But you're the first guy that's ever been known to stay on my back. I'm old strawberry roan, poor old strawberry roan. All the guys crying to board him got thrown. But a kid came from Banff and he took a big chance, but he rode that old strawberry roan. Everybody going my way, crawl aboard that old rattling cannonball. Gather round me, comrades, and listen while I tell about the good old ramblin' days you have heard some tell. First I was a hobo, I claimed the rattler's call. I took my first wild ramblin' trip on a rattlin' cannonball. She always blew the whistle on every curve or hill, and I always knew the signal by the whistle oh so shrill. The hobo loved to ride 'em, you'd often hear them call. It's great to be aboard once more the rattling cannonball. Take her away. She traveled through the valley, down mountain she would roll. Seemed the roaring rattle someday would take its toll. Years she's been a-running, but ne'er did I recall that I ever see a smash up on a rattling cannonball. As I said, boy, I traveled, took many a first wild ride on the good old rattling cannonball, but I stayed by her side. Today I am conductor, tell many a story tall, but I never put a hobo off the rattling cannonball. Blair Slim, take her away. Boys, I must start rolling to get her there on time. She's 60 cars from head to tail running the main line. All aboard, we're off, boy, hear the happy hobo call. We're headed for a good old trip on the rattling cannonball. The rich man rides the parlor with all his splendor grand. The hobo rides the boxcar, his home's in any land. Years you've had to travel, and style, you have them all. Take a trip from coast to coast on the Rattlin' Cannonball. We're headed for the roundup, going to the big stampede. Old Dick Cosgrove riding in the lead. The old chuck wagon rattling, the snorting bucking bronx. We're headed for the Calgary Stampede. Get around the old chuck wagon and get yourself some grub. Flip them flapjacks over in the pan. Old Jim Ross the cookie, he sure can throw her up. His chuck is good enough for any man. We're a jolly bunch of cowboys, and we hope you are the same. We have no care, the laws we never heed. Gather in the circle and sing the roundup song. We're headed for the Calgary Stampede. Take away Slim and let her go. How about a good old square dance? A snorting cowboy riding high, longhorns pawing up the big corral. A waiting for the battle and a bellerin' in the chutes. The cowboys yelling, ride 'em to their pal. We're a jolly bunch of cowboys, we hope you are the same. We have no care, the laws we never heed. Gather in the circle and sing the roundup song. We're headed for the Calgary Stampede. Pick yourself a sweetheart and join the cowboy ball. Hug 'em up and swing 'em all a whirl. Whoopee! Ask 'em how they'd like the life of a cookin' on a ranch, and tell 'em all you wish they were your gal. We're a jolly bunch of cowboys, we hope you are the same. We have no care, the laws we never heed. Gather in the circle and sing the roundup song. We're headed for the Calgary Stampede. I'm gonna yodel.
Covered shack in the mountain, bravely fighting the battles of time, is a dear one who's weathered life's sorrow. It's that silver-haired daddy of mine. If I could recall all the heartache dear old daddy, I've caused you to bear. If I could erase the lines from your face and bring back that gold to your hair. Oh, if God would but grant to me the power just to turn back the pages of time.
I wish he would.
I'd give all I own if I could but atone to that silver-haired daddy of mine. I know it's too late, dear old daddy, to repay for the sorrows and cares. Solace you there. If I could recall all the heartaches dear old daddy I've caused you to bear. If I could erase the lines from your face and bring back that gold to your
the power just to turn back those pages of time. Oh, I'd give all I own if I could but atone to that silver-haired daddy of mine. Sitting round a bunk shack on a cold November morn, most of us are wishing that we never had been born. The cold north wind are howling, letting in the sleet and rain, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Daddly daddly diddly dum. Some were playing poker, looting all their summer steak. Some were stealing cookies that the cook had chance to make. The flunky chopping firewood says we're driving him insane, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Diddly 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 dum. For breakfast we get flapjacks, for dinner pork and beans, for supper a big chunk of pork that didn't have no lean. They ain't no use complaining, cause there ain't a thing to gain, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Diddly 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 day. One day we boys decided for to have some different chuck. We give old Jim the job, cause he always had good luck. And soon the pot was a-bilin' and the fragrance sure was tame, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Diddly 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 dum. Beef and spuds and carrots, they made a dandy stew, along with chunks of turnips that they never would cook through. Asparagus and onions, they are noted for their fame, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Sure did. Oh, after we had eaten all the chuck that we could hold, decided we had better rest, so crawl into our roll. But soon we gets the feeling, boys, it turned into a pain, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Idle it, idle it, idle it, old Jim lit into laughing at the way we all performed. Said he'd never had such fun since the day that he was born. He said he'd made a big mistake and only one to blame, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Idle it, idle it, idle it, he was putting in some seasoning, like most of cookies do. A sack fell off the pantry shelf and rolled into the stew, with a little sack of hidey-ho that caused us all the pain, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Idle it, idle it, idle it, oh. And now you've heard the story of the cowboys and their stew. Next morning all was ornery and a feeling mighty blue. Old Jim was a frying bacon and a singing this refrain, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Idle it, idle it, idle it, idle it, idle it, idle it. There in that far north country lived a trapper thought insane. Some of his redskin neighbors to the police sent a complaint. Two redcoats of the Mounties who are known for their fame went north to find the trouble. On this trapper was put the blame. They journeyed out to his cabin. No harm was meant, you know, but the trapper with his six gun, he laid a Mountie low. 'Twas then that the trouble started, and as the story goes forth, it was the greatest manhunt in the history of the North. For weeks and weeks they trailed him through the snow and the bitter cold, and the hardships that he endured, we folks will never know. Once when they had him surrounded, while trailing him through the snow, he laid another deadly shot, laid another Mountie low. Still on and on they trailed him, this trapper he knew his game. He'd backtrack on his trailers, this man they thought insane. Now the chances of his escape for the trapper they were too slim. They hunted him by day, they hunted him by night, this man hunt they must win. Then just in the evening twilight, he was climbing up a hill. This trapper sighted his trailer, aimed another shot to kill. Down deep in the snow for shelter, the bullets were flying low. He aimed another deadly shot, laid another Mountie low. The rest of them heard the shooting, they quickly joined the lead. And under a hail of bullets, his riddled body dropped dead. Now the greatest of the manhunts surrendered in the history of that northern land. But we'll give credit to the Mountie, they always get their man. Beautiful girl of the prairie, with eyes of blue, her heart so true. She's the girl I'm gonna marry. Ay, 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 ay. Beautiful girl of the prairie, we ride along, we'll sing a song of our love that bloomed on the prairie. In the sunset glow, we're riding slow, just me and my gal on the prairie. I dream and dream mid lovely scene, how could we ever be lonely? Aye, 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 aye. Beautiful girl of the prairie, with eyes of blue, her heart so true, she's the girl I'm gonna marry. Aye, 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 aye. Beautiful girl of the prairie, we ride along, we'll sing a song of our love that bloomed on the prairie. Twinkling stars and strumming guitars, we'll pledge our love forever. No rose so fair could e'er compare to my sweetheart on the prairie. Aye, 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 aye. Beautiful girl of the prairie, with eyes of blue, her heart so true, she's the girl I'm gonna marry. Aye, 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 aye. Beautiful girl of the prairie, we ride along, we'll sing a song of our love that bloomed on the prairie. Riding along, I'm singing a song, the end of the trail is looming. Aye, 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 safe for us all a-bloomin'. Weary dogies, winding trails, campfire marked the end. I'm riding along, I'm singing a song, I'm riding in my last, headed for my last, singing in my last roundup. Roll along, little dogie, roll along, roundup soon will be over. There's a pretty little girl in Cherokee that I am longing for to see, cause I'm riding in my last, heading for my last, singing in my last roundup. Pretty little girl in Cherokee that I am a-longing for to see, cause I'm riding in my last, heading for my last, singing my last roundup.